I got the sprocket off of Amazon, and I'm gonna stick this instead of that huge one. It's gonna make me go twice as fast. Also, I need to fix the brakes because something weird happened. This pedal does nothing. All of a sudden, the transmission seems to be feeling like it's skipping teeth. I'm guessing it's from this to the gear inside. So I'm gonna have to figure out why that is. So this was a fun project. I still haven't been able to get a clutch on here. I was able to make it go really fast at this point, but this has broken now. This can just pull out. I don't know exactly what's wrong inside there. I did take it apart once to see what was wrong. It keeps slipping for some reason. I think it's just not strong enough for what I want it to do. It was fun to play around with anyway. I'm gonna take this all off now and go back to the original. I do have a plan though to take the gears out of this and make a new metal box kind of a thing for them with bearings. This only has bushings in it. I'm gonna put bearings in it and line it up, and hopefully I can make a transmission frame, a transmission case, and then have the shafts coming out the side instead of having this weird position like this one is. That's all for today. Sometime I want to try taking the gears from the transmission, making some sort of case out of sheet metal, and making my own transmission that way. Thanks for watching.